In this video, we'll discuss the different user interface types within Avonni Creator. When you click on New Design, six different types of designs are available. It's important to understand the differences between them before starting a design. The first one is the lightning page design. You'll choose this design if you need to prototype a lightning record page, for example. This design is a single page prototype, meaning that it's not possible to create multiple pages inside a lightning page design. Thereby, it will not be possible to set a link to another page. The second design type is the lightning component design. This design type is great to prototype a lightning component and is also a single page design. If needed, you can play with the view mode to resize the component. This can be useful to validate prototypes for mobile applications, for example. Then you have the lightning flow design. This design type is really great to prototype a lightning flow as you create multiple pages inside a flow. Then it's possible to define the screen interaction from the settings side panel. When a next screen is selected, a next and previous button will be added at the bottom of your flow. One of the most popular design types is the lightning experience app design. This is the design type to choose if you need to prototype a Salesforce Lightning application with the Salesforce header and navigation bar. It's possible to create as many pages as you want with the Lightning Experience app design. This design is also very realistic, as when you switch to preview mode, it really feels like you're on a real Salesforce. For those of you who are using Salesforce Community, it's possible to prototype your Salesforce Community with Avonni Creator. By selecting the community design, you have access to three community templates as well as a blank template to start from scratch. With a community design, you can define a common header and footer. So every time you create a new community page, the header and footer will be already set. And the last design type is the standalone desktop app. Basically, it's exactly like the Lightning Experience app design, but without the Salesforce navigation bar. It's a blank prototype from where you can design anything you have in mind. The design is useful if you want to prototype multi-pages custom Lightning application. Quick recap: six different design types. The Lightning page and component prototypes are a single page design, whereas the Lightning Flow, Lightning Experience app, community, and standalone app designs are multi-pages prototypes with a specific need for each one.